I must change to steel if I'm to hold those walls back.
Super President, a 1966 TV cartoon whose secret identity is, well, he's the president. We know who he is.
I think it was just a big fiasco. Super President, I mean, it's, you know, Super President. Wow. Would you think of a superhero as Super President? That's like saying Super Senator. I mean, it's stupid.
Anybody mind if I take my pill?